Hello, everyone, this is Chris and Master Gaming here, and we are playing Scary Teeth 3D, and this is a video for the spider thing. Okay, we need to get the spiders in the house, of course, and we're gonna put the spiders. Oh, okay, let's open the door now. Can I ring the bell here? Okay, we're gonna put the spiders in the book that into the book that this teacher is reading. So we have to break into the house first. Let's get a different tool over here. Let's go inside and outside here. We're gonna go and break into the house. Should I go to the main entrance? Or you know what? Let me just go from the second floor here and let's see if I can find a spider. Okay, but yeah, we have to find a spider, but be very careful here. The spiders, it has poisons, so we have to get something. Okay, we need to get something to protect ourselves here. Oh, there's a spider, guys. Look, this is a spider right here, so we cannot touch it right now. We need to wear something on our hand here. But let me see if I can find a glove. Let's go find a glove. Oh, this is the Crazy Monster Gaming with the cap. Little boy here. Let's see if I can find a glove. Miss T is also on the second floor. So we have to be like really careful here. Let's see where is it? Where is it? Oh, this is right here! Oh! Oh my goodness! And let me try to escape her, guys. Alright, there we go. Let's go from this door over here. Alright, we need to find the glove. But where is it? Where is it? That is my question here. Okay, let's see. So we have to explore every room on the second floor to find that glove. What's this? Play? P-L-A-Y button? Play buttons? That was a really funny here. Okay, let's see if we can just go. Whoa! Okay, let's see what we have over here. Look! This is the glove. Let me just get this. And I think we're ready to get the spiders. But where's the spiders? Okay, let me see. It should be in the room. Is it in this room? No. I think it is. No, this is the bad room here. Why Mr. T doesn't work anymore? Oh! Whoa! Okay. That scared me out! Oh my goodness! She was like right next to me. Oh god. Okay. Where is that spider? Oh, is it? Okay, this spider is right here. Okay. Let me just get the spider over here. Let me just get the spider out. I'm gonna place it in the book she's currently reading. That is on the first floor. Let's go down there, guys. Alright, we're gonna go down here. Wow, look at this. I'm jumping actually here. Okay, can I just get this? Is this the book she's reading?
Oh boy.
Alright, we're gonna run before Mr. T comes. Oh look, I got a kick on my hand. So let me see if I can just throw this on her face here. Come on, come on, I dare you to come down. Whoa! I just throw her right there. Oh, that is funny. Let me just get out of here, guys. Okay, let me see if I can just get out of here. Oh no, she got me! With the kick! Okay, let's go. Let me just get out of this house over here. So, yeah, Mr. T is going to read her book. And she's gonna find out that there's something right inside the book. Of course, it is the spiders. That is gonna be super fun here. I can stay in here, guys. Okay, did I just put a spider on the wrong book?
Okay.
Oh, I just put. Okay. I put it on the wrong book. Alright, so let's restart the game here. Alright, so the book is on the room with the TVs. Okay, let me just restart here, guys. Sorry about that, I just put the spider on the wrong book. Yeah, it's supposed to be a different book over there. Alright, let's get our tool and we're gonna break into the house. And this time, I'm gonna enter from the main entrance. Okay, let's go right there. Sorry about that, I just messed up. Yeah. Let me just break it open from here. There we go. Alright, so let me just get a cake. That's a book. Okay, that is not the book that we're gonna put the spider on. Okay, we need to find a the glove for our little protection here. Oh, look at this. Look at that, Mr. T. She is dancing over there in the dancing rooms. All right, here's the glove. Let me just get this glove over here, and let's go. Oh, Mr. T, where is she? She's right behind me. Oh my gosh, I had to lose her. Okay. I had a cake ready for her, but she's like right behind me, so let me try to lose her first. Let me just turn around, and this time I could attack her with this cake. Whoa, take this, Mr. T. Not on your face? Okay, that's fine. Let me just get out of here. Okay, we need to get that spiders. Where is the damn spiders? Okay, it's not here. Alright, let me just open this one. Definitely not here. Okay, we need to find that spiders. Okay, Miss T is right behind me, chasing after me. Oh, god damn it! No! Alright, guys, let's get the spiders. Okay, I out of energy. Gotta use it. Gotta buy myself some energy here. Okay. Where is that room with the spiders? I have to search every room again. Alright, here we go. I got it. This is the spider, guys. So this time, make sure that we put it on the right book. It should be on the book with the TV. But let's go down there, guys. It is on the first floor. But she's dancing. What the hell? Okay. It should be here. Oh, this is the... okay, this is the book. But this is the book she's reading. Alright, let me just get that cake right here. But spider's inside now. Alright, let me just leave this place right here. But this is the kitchen. This leads us to the kitchen here. But let's get out of here, guys. Let's see. Okay, just pick this up. Okay, this is luck. Okay. Let me just use crumbar and put it out from the windows. Alright, let's just open up here and... let's see if we can get out from the window here. This is on the first floor, so I'm safe. So I guess I can wait here and let's see. But this is gonna be really funny here. Alright, here we go. She's now opening up the book. Ah, there's a spider on my face! Ah, that was super funny! Okay, here we go, we play another mini games, and this is called the ice skater here, and she is trying to ice skating. Yeah. Okay, backyard. Okay, she has a pool over there. So we're gonna find a way to mess up with the frozen pool. Alright, oh, the house is not... okay, the door is not locked. Cool. But let's see what we can do over here. Okay, well, we have to do something to the pool over there. Okay, let's see what we do. Oh, Mr. T is right there. Alright, let me just run away from her. Alright, she almost got me though. Alright, let me just get this cake so I can attack her from the front. Alright, she's coming here. Let me just go after her. Okay, I need. Oh, on the face, please. Oh, not the body again. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, we need to find something. Maybe we can find something to melt the ice. But there's another cave right there. Alright, that is a great weapon. Okay, let me see if I can find the salt in the kitchen. Usually salt is in the kitchen, right? Yes. I got it. Here comes the salt. Okay, we need to do something. Okay, I think we have to put this. What is he doing? Okay, we need to put the salt into something. Oh, water here. So we make it into a salt water. Let me just grab this salt water here. And we're gonna put this on the ice. Alright, let's get the case ready. Okay, where is Mrs. T? Okay, is she like... okay, she's right there. Take this! Finally in the face! Oh, what the? Alright, here we go. Okay, I just got released by that Mr. T. Look! She still had a cake on her face. Alright, we need to open this door over here. Okay, we need to go to the back of this here. Alright, let me just put this salt water into the ice, and this is how we weaken the ice over here. I want to run away before Mr. T catch us. But let me just like run away here. This is really interesting. But she's going back to the heading to the pool. Alright, let's do this one here. She's heading to the pool over there, and she's going to scaling. Alright, she's scaling right there. Look at that, she still had the cake on her face right there. Yeah, that's the cake I threw at her. That's a super funny here. Oh, she fell into the ice. Okay, she's a totally busted here. That was like really funny. Alright guys, this is Crazy Master Gaming. I'll see you guys next time with more mini game from Scary.